in the room, me and my crew, and it was cool until we bumped into you. Now it's been years, but there you were like a Mustang, redlining every single gear with a man that danced like he was born in 49, but lost his groove back in ancient times. I wanna know, are those replacement hips? Is that a Swatch watch? Do you know what time it is? 'Cause he runnin' deep enough.
White, no crust, right?
I don't know. How is it?
Every day for the last 3 weeks, you've been coming in here and you've been asking me how the tuna is. Now, it was crappy yesterday, it was crappy the day before, and guess what? Hasn't changed.
I'll have the tuna.
No crust?
No crust.
Talk to me, Jesse. This ain't working, brother.
It's your fuel, man. It's got a nasty hole. That's why you're unloading in third.
I told you we start.
That length in the injected pulse. Another millisecond, just tune the NOS timer, you'll run nice.
What's up with this fool? What is he, sandwich crazy?
No, V, he ain't here for the food,
dog. Chill out, bro. He's just slinging parts for Harry, man.
I know what he's slinging.
He's trying to get in me his pants, dog.
What's up, guys?
How you doing, Mia?
How you living, girl?
Hey!
He's done. You want something to drink?
He's beautiful.
I like his haircut.
Vince!
What?
Can I get you anything?
You look good.
Well, thanks a lot, Mia. See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow. I love this part.
Yo! Try Fat Burger from now on. You get yourself a double cheese with fries for $2.95, faggot.
I like the tuna here.
Bullshit, asshole. No one likes a tuna here.
Yeah, well, I do.
Watch your back! Watch your back! Watch your back! Watch your back!
Put in that sandwich.
That's really funny. Dom!
Watch your back! 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 Watch your back!
Hey man, he was in my face.
I'm in your face.
Relax! Don't push it! You embarrass me!
Get over here!
Jesse, give me the wallet. Brian Earl Spillner. Sounds like a serial killer name. Is that what you are?
No, man.
Don't come around here again.
Hey, man, you know this is bullshit.
You work for Harry, right?
Yeah, I just started.
You were just fired.